Christian wedding ang naganap at hindi civil wedding. Nangyari ang kasal sa Victory Church sa Taguig pasado alas 6 ng gabi noong Huwebes. Ang senior pastor ng Victory na si Pastor Paulo Punsalan ang nag-officiate ng kasal.
Sino mo namang nakita? Si Mateo, si Sarah?
Sarah, inside the room. She was so composed. She was all alone in the meeting room and then dressed up. She was happy. She was really happy.
Pero sinabi niya agad sa'yo na...
Yeah.
Ay.
Na... It's not that they're... Nakabilis eh. Okay. Sabi, tita, we really decided on this.
Present sa kasal ang pamilya ni Mateo at ilang kasama sa simbahan. Kahapon, lumantad sa media ang bodyguard ni Sarah na si Jerry Tamara. Ayon sa kanya, sinuntok siya ni Mateo. Nangyari ito nang dumating ang ina ni Sarah na si Divine sa reception na nagsisisigaw at nauwi pa sa tulakan. Ipinakita pa ni Letty ang pasa matapos matumba sila ni Sarah habang pinipigilan si Divine.
Kaya ba may mga bruises ka, tita?
Ito yung nahulog ako.
Paano ka nahulog?
Eh, kasama ni Sarah.
Okay.
Kasi she was pushed. Kasi inaano niya yung mama niya. So, naghahabulan. Eh, I was holding on her. Pagpush sa kanya, layo. Siguro from there, mapos kami. Gulong. Natumba siya. And then, for a while, medyo matagal siya. Medyo ano kasi nanginginig. Kasi I know, gusto niyang sampalin si Mateo. She was ano, ready to for a fight. Sabi niyang mama niya, guider ka, no? Ano, parang baby betrayal, gano'n, sikaw-sikaw, nakastalag. I think meron pa yata, parang nagmura or something, kasi magulat ka eh.
Nanuntok ba talaga si Mateo?
Hindi. Walang brawling doon, walang baril, may nabasa pa akong baril.
Kwento pa ni Letty, noon pa man kinakausap na niya si Divine tungkol sa pagkapakasal ng dalawa.
I did many times na, because what will you do if the two pursue? Basta daw hindi niya tatanggapin. So she was trying to sway me to advise her to stay off from him. I cannot do that, you know. I will only say things and then decision will always be from them.
Masalimuot man ang naging ending ng kasal, hindi mabubura ang saya na nakita niya sa mga mata ni na Sarah at Mateo.
Mateo was crying. See, Mateo really loves her so much.
But si Sarah, anong mood ni Sarah during the wedding?
Oh, happy. Parang nakawala. Kasi, I never have seen her na so confident that day. Talagang, yun lang pinali ang masakit. Nagbibiruan niya sila dun sa rites, na talagang, akin ka na. Talagang, si Mateo naman iyak, finally, she's mine. Nung nagpagkasama sila. Because that's the completion.
Right.
You know, that's the completion that if it was not God's plan and will, hindi matutuloy yun. So, you know, all these things, I was telling her, forget it, forgive your mom. This is just a revelation. In time, you just pray more. Many people are praying for you.